Hello and welcome. Right, I took a contract on because it was right opposite where the Stara was last session, so I thought, why not? So yeah, let's run back to our, I'm not going to teleport across, we're not that far away really. Yeah, we have got a lot of stuff to shift out of our silo, a lot of straw to move into the, I'm trying to think of the name of it, let's just call it a bunker, because that's true still, even though I can't remember. Oh, it's coming, it's nearly there, I can feel it. Use of leftovers, oh, that would have been there. Right, yeah, let's get cracking, let's grab some of that. I'm going to go into a tile map for this, because this is going to be a bit... Where am I? Yeah, because it takes quite a lot of concentration, it truly does. Right, okay, I am, so I'm going to say my words almost straight away. I think I'm going to use that rather than the big one, because I'm not sure the Luxem's going to cope with the weight of that. It's still not going to be perfect for this. Right, so I am going to say my words. We know what we've got to do. Stick this in that. Money's are very nice. Yeah, we're doing very well. We've planted our other field. That's a point. Let's have a quick look before we charge off into action. That's, what did we do with our field 41? Wow, we didn't. Did we lease the scanner? Did we buy a scanner? I knew we were talking about it. So, oh, you stopped pressing the wrong button. Let's lease. No, I didn't then. Right, in that case, we are going to send our little tractor once we're going to get him out of the way, though. He can pop to the store with a worker, and we'll go and grab a field scanner, I think. I thought I'd actually, how much is it the date to buy? It's only a small field. Oh, do you know? We will. Oh, wow. Yeah, I didn't know it was good. Right, let's grab that. Yeah, grass is first growth stage. Nice to see it not bare. Right, anyway, yes. I'm going to see you guys and gals on the other side. Right, I think I'm going to leave it at that. That's two equal split things. It's not two, yeah, yeah, as you've seen, run into the usual problems to be expected, to be honest. I don't think, yeah, it's especially when things go wrong and you get a massive lump. But I've got to be honest, this is an amazing bit of kit. They're shooting me right. Let's get that stuff at the other end in this time. I don't want to be so much wastage popping out the other end. Yeah, it would be nice if we get this right. So let's just get that last little bit in and then we're going to cover it. Well, got a percentage to go, but I don't know what went wrong with the worker. The worker did everything but the field that I wanted. It was literally doing this field. I have no idea what happened there. It was well bizarre. Very, very strange. So I had to take over. Sometimes, you know, workers are supposed to be a help. This is the idea, I'm quite sure, that was originally. But, you know, whether it's cosplay or in-game workers, to be honest, sometimes they're an absolute menace. It's worse than just doing it all yourself, okay? It really is sometimes. It causes more stress when you see them swanning around in a place where they shouldn't be, like, but you shouldn't be there. You're not supposed to be there. Oh, you've got to laugh, or you really would cry. Right, let's see if we can back this in and cover. Whoa. Forget this. So good at steering. Steering mechanism on the actual trailer itself. Do not get me into trouble. Right, let's have a look. Oh, lost 2% for that. Seriously? Ooh, yeah, this is the bad end. Right, okay. Ooh, okay. Right, that's, yeah. Ooh, yeah, that, wow. Now, that wasn't there before we covered it. So, let's see if we can get out of this bit of a mess. Yeah, there's... Whoa, it's still forced all that. We just cleared that up. How could it... It was like blanketing the silo. Or is it the weight of us on this doing sort of strange things? Do you know? I'm going to leave that there until we start sucking the silo. It's not hurting. It's very strange, but... Oh, dear. Yeah, it's sort of... I think it's caught against the side, if I'm honest. Right, God, Benny, that was a right pain in the backside, it really was. Right, have I checked the sales this morning? I'm not sure I have. I bet I have. I'll bet any money I have. Oh, I don't know. Veen Hughes, 20 cubic metres, 49,000. Now, there is, I'm sure there's a... Yeah, but again, in the business model we're in at the minute, it's just what I was saying, I don't use this because we've got this... bit of kit, which, so this is liquid gold, literally liquid gold, so you don't go selling your primary assets, do you, like that? You really don't. Wow, doing well on the silage, that's amazing. 184 tons, brilliant. Okay then, right, 179,407. We have, I need to line that, don't I? Yeah, this works quite well, actually, funnily enough, with the right... Let's do the last job of this session. It's been a bit of... I don't know if it's going to be enough recording time because of the fact that a lot of that was time-lapsed, so we shall see. Never know until it's, like, yeah, getting editing and think, oh, that was short. Mind you, it doesn't hurt to have a 30-minute session sometimes. Because, obviously, with the time-lapse, it's a lot longer than that, but, yeah. Right, let's drop that. Fat, you know, oh no, this has not got narrows. Or has this got narrows? Are these... I think these are nice narrows, aren't they? Didn't I stick narrows on this ages ago? Let's have a quick look. Now it's available. I'm not sure. Look at what standards are. I think I have got narrows for this as well, so we could stick them on. It is the heavier one. That is the one thing that is definitely true. Ah, no, they are the nice ones. Fantastic. Right, brilliant. I love it. Right, let's get cracking then. Let's get this limed. Yeah, I don't know what happened. The big bag handler would not at the shop, wouldn't sense the bag in the truest sort of sense of like being a big bag handler. So I just couldn't do anything with it. It was very, bizarre. So, right, let's stick. Whoa, let's stick this fertilizer away. Yeah, I don't really want to use this, as we know it does weird things when this gets the. Yeah, I think it is the samurai when it does. When you try to fill the normal traditional way from a big bag, it just does something strange. So, just check our fields, just the field data. Keep pressing the wrong button. Right, so nitrogen. pH, yeah, pH is good on this one. Nitrogen is good on this one for grass, and nitrogen is good on that. And pH is bad. Well, not so good, let's put it that way. Right, let's tip this in. Again, I've lost, it's really strange, I'm losing the tilt function again. Oh, it's hard, you know. I lost the tilt function earlier. It's very hit and miss. And I was selected on this as well, so it was nothing to do with that. That's a point. That's it. I was going to say, I thought I was doing the right thing. Tip that in there, and then tip the whole lot. Whoa. Oh, of course I've not got the back weight. I was just going to say, why is this so unruly? But it is because we need the pass-through weight at the back to make this stable. Unless, of course, we tip nearly 3 cubic meters of. It's ever so strange, the animation with this. It sort of does and sort of doesn't. It depends on how high you lift it. If you go high, so I wonder if the animation, obviously there must be to do with height. It's got to be. Right, let's grab this. Stick that all in there. I think we have got some lime in here. I couldn't swear to it. So it is all to do with height. Wow, there you go, you see. It's nice to figure these things out. Right, now you can't film this from, no, surprisingly you can, oh. You can. Ah, right, okay, so perhaps it may be only certain things. Have I got any? I guess that's no. It's got to be no, surely. Right, okay. Well, if everything's feeling nice, let's go and see if we can stick the big bag and see if we can get the. I did try from different angles as well, because I realised, I thought, well, perhaps it's the fact that certain angles. Oh, yeah, I mean, I need the weight to pass through. Drop that. Yeah, this is the only sort of thing. It's the faffing around with this type of stuff. But, yeah, I've got to be honest. Farmers truthfully have to do this all the time. It is the nature of the beast for a real farmer. I mean, when we hook up a 3-point link, it doesn't just go click. There's a lot of, I would say it's, I suppose if you know what you're doing and you look in, you no damage to your 3-point link, which again I would say is probably quite, yeah, easy to get a bit of wear and tear on it after a little bit of use. Yeah. I would imagine it takes quite a few minutes for a proficient change. I would say, I've no idea, but I would imagine it's, I might actually do a bit of research. I'm really enjoying doing the research on this since I looked at about the front boxes. I was determined I was going to get this, yeah, the information right. Now then, yeah, I don't want to use the samurai like that. I'm going to grab the big bag winch and we're going to do this properly. Now, I'm not sure how much. Yeah, we used some of that lime, didn't we? On this field, so I'm not sure how much we've got left. Yeah, that's a point. Now, it does fill from to this nicely. So I could sort of cheat. Then it's less faffy. Yeah, I've got to try in the most proficient way to get this job done that doesn't drive you all crazy. because everything, because I'd either have to stop doing it after a bit, and, you know, or and then again, I don't really like doing that right now. We want the fertilizer spreader. Not sure how much is in there. Is this one of the 8 tonners or the 2 tonners? The 8 tonners, I think. Gotta be. Yeah, it's definitely not. Oh no, I've got to be careful because I'm going to grab the bags rather than the... Now I've got a mod to that prefer big bags, but I've obviously not got it ticked. I was careful, I thought I ticked everything because there's a few things I wanted to show you that I mentioned last time, and yeah, I obviously not ticked everything that I meant to tick. If I might stick some in the back and some in the front for a bit of equalisation of weight. And then I'm not sure if we're going to do this, but we're going to have a go. I'm not sure how badly it looks. It's yellow, so this should probably cane the. It will. Oh, this is not going to complete, is it? What I'm going to do is I'm going to do this until it runs out, and then we are literally going to. Yeah, next session we'll finish this off. I hate leaving jobs half done, but it's going to take another 10-15 minutes to. Get it all back across. I would imagine if we're lucky we're going to do half a field. At least it's on auto. Yeah, been a productive session though. Yeah, I'd be lucky if I get half a field done at this actually. I probably... Still, we do need to get some more anyway. I want to get some loaded up on the wagon, so I might actually do that as the beginning of the next session. In fact, I might take the wagon down now. Than I thought. Yeah, I set the worker crossway so that I would miss the trees. And then they did, I don't know what they did, because they should have just gone backwards, you know, side to side, and they didn't do any of that at all. Right, so it's not far off half, probably a third I would say. Let's get in and do we take... Yeah, we do. We want to take the big weight, though. No, the little pass-through works fine, because obviously the game allows you a bit of leeway for the... The weight of those 8 tonners isn't as they should be, so... Right, do we need... We don't need that. We do need the big bag handler. Did I leave one up at the shop? I did, didn't I? I remember doing it. Let's get the lorry and get the back on the lorry. Oh no, the fertiliser one's already there. No, I'm not trying to detach. I'm too far away. Yeah, let's follow the lorry and we'll go back to the store, because the back for that is actually already down there. So we'll follow the truck and we're going to leave this with it being down at the store, I think. It's not a bad place to leave it. Farmer girl. Now then, will she be able to get past this lock? Because sometimes, yeah, let's put that back. Let's be good. And we're going to go the roadway if she can pass those objects. Because, yeah, they sometimes surprise you, they can. Other times, they're totally rubbish. Let's see. Yeah, fine. It adds another element, this actually it could, a lot of extra work having something, the convenience of something like the, which I do realise that's why I did it, and it is obviously, it's a bit like the fermenting silos, they truly do take an awful lot of the hard graft of like getting stuck in bunker silos and things like that, like I have done, but also I suppose that's part of the elements of the game, is that particular type of thing, so it's, is it? Yeah, I mean, why not include it? It is a completely different element, adds another element to the game, and it's a bit like I've always said about traffic. Traffic does too. Right, now we need to... Yeah, other end. Wow, is that slow? much, young lady, for your assistance. Yes, we also must get the field sprayed. Yeah, for our to get our environmental rating up, like both fields. Yeah, I suppose that's actually, yeah, we could buy some herbicide. That's one thing I'm not looking forward to doing, because that is not, there isn't a cheap option for that at all that I've seen. I think they're all 3,200 and 2,004. I haven't seen anything cheaper at all. Let's have a quick look. I did look the other day and I'm sure I'm right. Yeah, 2004 again for 2000. I'm sure that's about it. I don't think there's much more. No, because I've looked over the months to see if there was anything better, and I'm almost sure I've never found anything that beats the shop prices for standard, yeah, herbicide and fertilise. Yeah, that's now back to normal stuff. Right, let's just get one then. Yeah, Helm. Right, fantastic. Let's grab that and bring it to the shop, and that's where we're going to leave it. Yeah. I'm quite pleased with where we are, the money, really, in April. Now we've, yeah, we have planted. Are we going to buy another field? Well, I've got this opportunity. Are we saving up? I don't want to go massive. I'm saying exactly the same on this as I did on Stone Valley. I like this. I like the fact we can escape to small to medium place. We've already got Attingham that's gone massive, and Stone Valley is going large, but not, I'm not, I've said on the last session of Stone Valley, I don't want it to go huge. You do get farms that are medium sized, and with the way that workers are, whether it's courseplay or in-game workers, as we've seen today in the today session, they are, yeah, it's not always, yeah, you can only really rely on yourself, I think, in this game. It seems to be more and more that it's down to you rather than the workers. And I mean, I say that Rombos, if it wasn't for Causeway being reasonably okay, then that would be a nightmare. There's no way one person could do that farm. It's just too big. But yeah, I want some of the Let's Plays to remain small to medium rather than to go medium to large or huge like Rombos, which takes hours to get any kind of traction at all on it. It does, it's just such a monster, a beautiful monster, but it is nevertheless an absolute time sink. It really is. Anyway, lime. I do believe that's what we were. What have we got? Well, that's lime, Mr. Smith, and so is that. And also, I think, so are these. These are the two tunners. They are, aren't they? Vapno, CA, calcium. Yeah, it is. It's not got the symbol for it though, has it? VAP, no. Yeah, CA 98%. Right, okay. Does that say that on it? Calcium carbonate, yeah. Smashing. So they are, these are all, so that's 2, 4, 6, 8, and however much is left in that, which I would think it is an 8. So there's a lot of stuff to that, if I'm honest. Let's stick that on. Yeah, while we're here. Let's make good use of our. Oh yeah, we have got the weight. Stick that on, and then we are going to leave it there, and we'll top up our fuel while we're here. Yeah, and that's another thing that is probably a good idea, and that's some sort of a fuel thing for us down at the farm. Although it's not very far on this particular map as well. It really isn't. It's not very. Depth perception. Right, let's get those over. Yeah, we'll get rid of this lot first. In fact, it's not a bad idea to unload some of this into the. Yeah, I mean, that's another thing as well. With the lime being so reasonable, that is a fantastic price that we found that for. It really is. I seriously, oh, that's a problem. We can attach that, can't we? And the other one. Now, will it allow? Yeah, it will. It allows the 8-tonner. It's sort of being very kind to us. Right, we do want these angled down. What I'd like to do, I was going to start to use containers, but unless you are doing something like the multi-fruit buy-in, where you do get in some kind of discounts, then you would be buying at shop prices, I believe. I'm sure it's a long time since I've used the containers, but to doing it this way, it is possible for us to. What are you doing? Want to. So this was the only weakness, wasn't it? It was the fact that I always said this, it's the attach problem. Because it's too sensing it. But if you're clever, I suppose you could. And no, it's not height based. Wow, that surprises me really. So that high, so I've got to come totally away to detach the other one. As well as angle it down. Wow. So it's good, but it's not quite there. It's like attaching and detaching, and I don't think there's much giants could do about that if I think of game mechanics, because it's just the way things are. Yeah, I can't see a way around that kind of mechanic, if I'm honest. Oh, let's get some my favourite saying. Ah. Ah, okay, I can't seem to. Right, and that is where we're going to leave it. That is a wrap. So, 183,000. We have, yeah, filled the. Well, I haven't filled it. It's got 137 tons in, which is nice. I could have put it all in. I know I could have done, but I thought, why struggle? Just do two things. It's an ongoing process. So, I mean, that straw's something that's. Well, we are going to get straw from our own products, but it's not something that's going to happen right now. We don't harvest that. It's oats till June, July. Let's have a look. I always like to look at this because one day it'll actually stick. July. Yeah, oats are July. Was oats what planted, wasn't it? I'm sure it was. I think I wanted a short. Yeah, it is. I can tell by the colour. Fantastic. 41. I'm still debated because I really would like 39. There's nothing really that right at this minute that we really need. Let's just, I know I don't do this very often. I just like to pop and see. Yeah. I don't know. I don't, but this is, yeah, otherwise it's going to make this session go more like this for you, Mr. Smith. I want to see if this really is or whether it's the harvest which has been planted. Ah. Okay. That's interesting. Sorghum again. Seems to be haunting me. It's a nice being haunted though. Fantastic. And we've still got quite a bit of money left. 71 tons. Did we fill the hopper this session? That is what I want to know. In fact, no, we've got all of it all in already, haven't we? So I think we'll probably. Oh, there was a little. A little tiny bit in there, but it's not 131 tons. Oh, that's a point. Yeah, of course. No, there is. It's in here. 131 tons in here, of course it is. Right, we need to get some out. Not with that. Yeah, with this. Right, anyway, that is for next time. So we've still got a little bit left in. So hopefully next time. Shall I leave myself a message? No, because the big tractor's back over there. Yeah, we'll bring that across and we'll get us some work done. We're leaving this to grow. This is only first growth, so we'll be cutting in May, June. And then it'll be July, August. Yeah, one last cut. There'll only be two cuts. And this is what I say about the November cuts. You always lose. You go down to two cuts the year after. So you really are better to leave October, November. So that you hit the first month and you hit third growth stage again. I don't know if it's in March or April where you hit third growth stage, and then you've got May, June, July, and yeah, it works. You can get three cuts, and I'm sure you can. I know I've done that no end of time. So, but you drop to two if you do it the other way. Anyway, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. I truly do hope that you continue with me on this journey, and I'm going to say goodbye for now.